we try to do something good and we keep the ocean free of fish net that are abandoned in the shipwrecks. So it's good, you know, it's a good point to preserve our environment. This is a very important point. The relation between an NGO and an Italian company is not something which is very usual, but it's good because you make an effort to understand how different people think, how the culture of different country are changing the way of thinking and of acting. And after a while that you try to bargain in order to understand each other, everything runs very, very smoothly. This LTC's event today here in Piranha was something that has really made me enthusiastic about not only the idea, but about everything, you know. So a lot of nice people in a beautiful place. We have visited a part of Slovenia, which is really fantastic. The country itself is really very careful about the environment, and we have been in a fish farming industry place that is really unique. So I'm really enthusiastic about today. Spread all over the world with divers and people involved from a lot of different countries and helping to keep our planet in a better shape.